On February 26, 2015, on Thursday morning, an earthquake hit Virginia during its snowstorm. In the midst of Thursday morning snow, if you were even awake, you may have felt a little bit of shaking. Looks like a very small earthquake, but it was a 2.5 earthquake that hit around 3:50 a.m. in Goochland, Virginia, which is just northwest of Richmond.